All right, what's your name?
Sure, I'm Ryan. I'm with Cobra. And this is the new Cobra Eye Radar. It's for iPhone and Android. It's a Bluetooth-enabled radar detector. It detects police, laser, XK and KA band radar. And because it has a Bluetooth connection to your iPhone or other Android smartphone, it enables a whole bunch of new features that we haven't seen on radar detectors before. For example, we're leveraging the phone's GPS sensor as well as this wonderful display to move all of the settings, and radar events can be displayed here on the screen. All of the settings are here under the settings menu. We also have some GPS-enabled features, including red light cameras, caution areas, and speed traps, and it will let you know so you slow down and you avoid getting snapped by the camera. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. We also have a map view that will show you on the map where all of the radar events have been, and as a result, where they're likely to be, because we crowdsource all of the radar information to our database.
Using the iPhone as the relay.
iPhone as the cellular connection. So basically, every time the detector sees a radar event, it uploads it to our database, and we push that down to our users in real time.
So you made a social network out of radar detectors.
Yes, we made a social network out of radar detectors. It's called the iRadar community. So that's iRadar for Android and iPhone. Now I'd like to show you another new product over here. This is the new Cobra Joyride. This is for Android smartphones. Now, Androids are great, but the one thing that they really have an issue with is their battery life. So we've developed a new charger specifically for Android phones that leverages the new Android Open Accessory Protocol, and your charger just got a whole lot smarter. So with the Cobra Joyride, if you think about the way you use your phone in a car, there are really just a few apps that you can really use effectively while you drive. Those are your maps application, your music application, and maybe your contacts if you want to place outgoing calls. So you can set up those apps or whatever ones you use in the car into what we call the application loop. Then you just press this nice big physical button, click, 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 and it will switch between them, bringing them to the foreground one at a time. So click for maps, click for music, click for contacts. It's a lot safer, allows you to keep your eyes on the road instead of trying to dig through a whole bunch of nested touchscreen menus just to look for the program you're trying to use. Okay? Turns out there's actually a lot more you can do with this once you've got the phone talking to the cigarette lighter. For example, we've built in a settings profile switcher. So if you're in the car and you're driving, you really don't need Wi-Fi, but you do need GPS. When you get home from your drive, you don't really need GPS anymore, but you'd like to connect back to your Wi-Fi. So we build that in, so all you do is connect and disconnect. It handles all of that in the background. Another great feature is our car finder feature. So let's say you're at the shopping mall and you forgot where you left your car. Well, not with Cobra Joyride, because when you disconnect, it automatically remembers where you left your car, so you can go back and find it with the car finder feature. I reconnect, and it will launch Joyride again. The last thing is the coolest part, and that is because Android people love customization. So, let's say that, you know, I had my red Ferrari, but I decided to sell it, you know, and I went and I bought a green Lamborghini instead. So we've got you covered. No matter what color you want this light to be, it will illuminate with your car's color.
Good point. Yeah, you don't want to buy a whole car and not be able to match your accessory to it.
Absolutely. And the coolest thing about this is when you're at night and you're driving around with your Joyride, the case is totally invisible and you just reach for this colored, you know, circle just kind of hanging there. It's really awesome. So that's the Cobra Joyride. It's going to be $39 and it's going to be available second quarter of this year. So look for it.